Joe Morgan, regarded by many as the greatest second baseman ever. Traded to Cincinnati in 1971, the Big Red Machine was under assembly. What Morgan brought was base-stealing speed and superb middle defense. Known by his signature flapping back arm in the batter's box, number 8's work at the plate put him over the top as a 10-time All-Star. He won 5 Gold Gloves, 2 MVPs, and 2 World Series titles, landing Little Joe in Cooperstown. Remembering Reds All-Stars, Fox Sports, Ohio.